So when you cross the bridge, there's a path.
Yeah, Paul said he'd seen the path, but he didn't go down in there.
So once you get down in there,
hey, great shot. Two shots.
As you walk along the path, you come across this. Mm-hmm. And that's the tiki bar inside there. And then I took this picture from the other side of the tiki bar, so the path is behind it.
Yeah.
And this is facing the water. And then there's this little bar you can stand at. He was kind of cool looking. Now I took a further picture.
Hey, good shot. Good shot.
That's kind of cool.
That's from last night.
And they have little lily pads by these docks that we stood by.
Yeah.
And this is my favorite. This one I don't like.
Got it.
Made another scratch.
Picture ever. The lily pads.
Yep.
Right across from the tiki bar. And then there's a lot of little woods area here. And you have to walk on a little wooden path.
Good try.
Like this,
yeah.
To get to here. And there's one dock. And then you turn around and there's two more docks. And that's the tiki
classic miscue. Another scratch.
So there's lots of signs that say no trespassing, under surveillance. So I